Yeah. got no blues no more, said I.
We'll be right back. is fulfilled.
We'll be right back. The medical community has always been fascinated by freaks of nature. They highlight the strange wonders of the human body and illuminate the horrors of disease and disorder, death. For these poor souls, Halloween must have come as a great relief. The one ordained day they were allowed to hide behind costumes. Here at the American Morbidity Museum, we not only embrace their differences, we celebrate them. So please have some candy. Enjoy that, enjoy the tour. We'll see you in the next room.
Thank you. chat, none of that, you know. I really very strongly recommend not smoking weed. Rolling up.
Thank you. Do you think you need drugs? I don't.
people who are violently opposed to psychedelics. Very few of them have ever tried psychedelics. And 99% of the opposition to them comes from people who are completely ignorant of their effects.
And she said, in this kind of small, sparkling way, I just want to be enfolded. I want to be enfolded.
Thank you. Thank you. dance is the answer. Because when you dance and you really get into the dance, you lose yourself. You lose your personality. You forget your name. You forget your job. You forget your status. You forget your future. You forget your past. What you're involved in is the now. And the now is blissful. The now is really an amazing experience. Now, not everyone's going to get there. Some people go to parties for all different types of reason. They might want to go there to pick up a girl, or they might want to go there and have a fight, or they might want to go there and look. But there's a section of the people, and as I go around the world and see how this small fire has developed into a wild bonfire around the world, you see how people really need this in their lives. It's something really important. You can get food anytime, but how do you get bliss? How do you get contentment? How do you get joy? How do you share that joy on the dance floor? Dancing, forgetting yourself, and waiting for the next person.